gonna eat this sandwich now.
You do whatever you want to do.
A regular sandwich.
Yeah, you do what you want to do.
You can just see it's gonna be hard sell.
It's not. It's actually really good.
Yeah, that dress does look good on you. People commented.
Yeah. Marlene liked it.
Yeah. Especially with the hat. Pretty close in color. So. But it's not right now, so you don't really notice the issue. Mm-hmm. It's like a uniform, but a nice one. Mm. So this is green tea then, is it?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
I haven't had a recipe I haven't liked out of this delicious cookbook yet.
It's kind of a nice day, eh? Not inside, it's pretty warm. Mm-hmm. It'll get warm. Yeah, lilacs are pretty good shade shrub. Is there such a thing as a shade shrub? We just got shade trees. Yeah, I thought that was meat at first. It kind of looks different. So. Yeah, but it's just flaxseed and some other things.
Onion, flax seeds, sunflower seeds, and extra virgin olive oil.
Yeah, it should be healthier.
And coconut aminos, or you can use those.
Yeah.
But that's it. That's all it is. So it's mostly like the bulk of it is onions.
And you can see the fiber.
Mm-hmm. And then it's the rest is ground flax. Oh. And ground. So you've never eaten them before?
Lox is actually singular. Weird.
Okay. You've never eaten it before?
It's just the Germanic or Indo-Germanic word for salmon. Isn't that weird? Mm. I don't know where salmon comes from, but they found that it's like the ancient Indo-Germanic word before they all split apart. Mm. Something like lox. So in German it's spelled L-A-C-H-S. In Yiddish it's spelled L-O-X, right? That's what you probably used to. But Yiddish just kind of has tried to make it anglicized, right? So English doesn't have the C-H sound. So they were, it sounds like L-O-X. So it's weird how languages are. What makes things so hard.